This would be a very special day when I get to wear this with the person of my dreams. And I do have a nice jacket that I'll take another little video of. But it's a little wrinkled. I steamed it some, but I wasn't patient enough to get all the wrinkles out. But I think this is a lovely gown. And I adore wearing it. Jacket zipped up all the way. But after all, isn't that what a matron of honor or maid of honor is for? Is to be sure that you're properly dressed for your big day. In any event, I can't believe that I'm actually wearing a wedding gown. And I might go to Phoebe's again, have a proper makeup. I'm going to go down to a church and have some pictures made outside the church. Wouldn't that be fun? And what a skirt to play with.